again. Now she hit the grocery shop looking for something.